for kids as well as parents to come here to help them learn the community service. I personally believe in community service. In fact, my son actually did a lot of volunteer work in Mather Field. And my daughter also did significant work in Mather Coaching. Everybody can choose whatever they like to do or what their opportunities are, but it's great to see that people are willing to help other people who are in need of service. So today, all the kids, how many kids we have here who are below 10 years old? Raise your hands.
How many kids below 10 years old?
Awesome. Oh. And how many kids who are in elementary? Any kid who is not going to school yet? Awesome. So I know that we have kids who are very excited starting to learn about community service early in their ages, and thanks to all the parents who are coaching the right things. As I said, I personally believe in community service. Our company promotes education because we need people who are well educated. Today everybody who is reading, for every 5 pages read by each kid, will have $1 contributed toward Anand Marga. So everybody together, 1,000 pages together, it would mean you have earned $200 and you have contributed to Anand Marga. And as I said, I want to thank you for having the opportunity of being here among all of you, and keep up with the good cause. And thanks to the Kids Club who is doing all these initiatives. It's my privilege to be here. I'm very excited to see young, bright kids here today, spending their personal time to read for a cause. It's very impressive, and I applaud everybody's effort, kids as well as parents, to come here to help them learn the community service. I personally believe in community service. In fact, my son actually did a lot of volunteer work in Mather Field, and my daughter also did significant work in Mather Coaching. Everybody can choose whatever they like to do or what their opportunities are, but it's great to see that people are willing to help other people who are in need of service. So today, all the kids, how many kids we have here who are below 10 years old? Raise your hands.
How many kids below 10 years old?
Awesome. And how many kids who are in elementary? Any kid who is not going to school yet? Awesome. So I know that we have kids who are very excited starting to learn about community service early in their ages, and thanks to all the parents who are coaching the right things. As I said, I personally believe in community service. Our company promotes education because we need people who are well educated. Today, everybody who is reading, for every 5 pages read by each kid, will have $1 contributed toward Anand Marga. So everybody together, 1,000 pages together, it would mean you have earned $200 and you have contributed to Anand Marga. As I said, I want to thank you for having the opportunity of being here among all of you, and keep up with the good cause. And thanks to the Kids Club who is doing all these initiatives. You have a good It's my privilege to be here. I'm very excited to see young, bright kids here today, spending their personal time to read for a cause. Very impressive, and I applaud everybody's effort, kids as well as parents, to come here to help them learn the community service. I personally believe in community service. In fact, my son actually did a lot of volunteer work in Mather Field, and my daughter also did significant work in Mather Coaching. Everybody can choose whatever they like to do or what their opportunities are, but it's great to see that people are willing to help other people who are in need of service. So today, all the kids, how many kids we have here who are below 10 years old? Raise your hands.
How many kids below 10 years old?
Awesome. Oh. And how many kids who are in elementary? Any kid who is not going to school yet? Awesome. So I saw that we have kids who are very excited and starting to learn about community service early in their ages, and thanks to all the parents for coaching the right things. As I said, I personally believe in community service, our company promotes education because we need people who are well educated. Today, everybody who's reading, for every 5 pages read by each kid, will have $1 contributed toward Anand Marga. So everybody together, 1,000 pages together, it would mean you have earned $200 and you have contributed to Anand Marga. And as I said, I want to thank you for having the opportunity of being here among all of you. And thanks to the Kids Club who is doing all these initiatives.